Hi guys, today we are going to learn about the tool which is which do the web vulnerability, and it is also have some specializations in Kali Linux. This tool name is called Nikto. Nikto is open source tool and it is the best web vulnerability scanner tool in the Kali Linux. There are some other tools are there, web scanning, Bubsuit, OpenWAS, and different other tools are there, but it has their own, it has the own specialization of the tool. This tool has some specialization about it because it find the vulnerabilities in different manner. It checks about the outdated server softwares are installed or not in the server, and it check about the open ports, and it check about the software what are installed in that website. And it also find the subdomains, and it guess the subdomains. It also find the Apache CGI wrap, and it also know the usernames. It also find the usernames, and it also do enumeration scan on that website. If it find anything about that website, it will give the clear detailed report in front of us. This is a fantastic tool, and it give the best details. Every pen tester must know about this tool, and the cybersecurity experts, those who want to be a cybersecurity experts, they must know about this tool and they must use this tool in the real time. This tool gives some specializations, so let's do some practicals. Before going to start, I started already one demo website, operating system called Metasploitable 2. Here it is. It is the demo web's Metasploitable 2 server. So I'm going to do this website. This tool used on not only the websites, it also used on WordPress sites, and it also used on systems. It do only scan about the in that operating system what softwares it installed and what are the vulnerabilities in that software. It will give the details. So let's do that. First command, I am going to start that Nikto. It will give the full details about the Nikto. Not full details, some of the brief and important commands it will show. If you want the full details, it will give the clear details. Nikto. That is a command where we use. This is the capital H. Here it is. Note, this is the short help output, use -h for the help text, and this is the just overview, and this will give the elaborate results. It will give the clear details what commands we should do on the Nikto. These many commands are there to do find the vulnerabilities on the website or the web server. So first we'll do one testing. What is the IP of that server? What is the IP of that Metasploitable 2? Just do. It is the IP is 192.168.1.121. So we know that the Metasploitable 2 system is IP is 121. Let's do. -h. Why -h means? Here you will find. -h your format and help key list host tuning time using URL plus URL here target host or target URL -alias of -h here this is -h means target host, and the target host is 192.168.1.1. Just press enter. When I press the enter, it is doing scan on that operating system. So whether it is vulnerable or not, what softwares are installed, those softwares are updated or not. With the everything, it will do the scanning. Nikto gives a clear picture about that the system, about that IP. It will give the what are the softwares are installed. It will give the what are the updates are there, what are the updates they need, what are the default pages, default icons, and usernames, passwords, whatever is it possible, it will gather every information and will give the one of the simplest way in front of us. You can see that there is OSVD 12184184184. These are the vulnerability about this page, and it is has a HTTP request. These much details it has given. It is not vulnerabilities, but this is the detail as given by the Nikto. See, PHP my admin change log is managing MySQL database should be protected, limited authorized host. -test -info. Let's see whether if I enter here. Here you can see the PHP page details it is showing. The entire PHP details, what are the version it is installed in that server, it is showing. So this is one vulnerability. Through that, the attacker can guess what are the version is using in that system, in that host, in that server, and is there any exploits are available or not. So while doing this type of scanning, he will know that what is the ports are open, what are the version, what are the operating system, and when they install, what is there any exploits are available, if available how to exploit those things, is everything the attacker can do while doing this scan. So while doing this scan, you may get the much details about PHP my admin page also is there. Let's check what is PHP my admin page is showing. See here it is showing the PHP my admin, and it is asking about the username and password. Yes, I am alone. I will enter. If I enter the admin, it is showing that local admin @ localhost using password, yes, username and password. You can try the different types of default passwords or passwords to break this login page. When we are trying that, this is the one of the vulnerability. See, while seeing the host, nobody can say that this have this many features. While doing the single scan with Nikto, you will get so much details about the website. You will find the phpMyAdmin directory font, phpMyAdmin documentation.html, phpMyAdmin. In that system, the PHP program, Apache service server is installed. That's why it is giving the entire vulnerability details about that server. And next we will use that output command. We will see how we will get this detail in an output. So what is the output command in the here? To see that output is output plus practice. So you can simply type -o /test.txt. Let's enter. See whether the output it will generate or not. It is doing everything as done previously. Very fastly it is doing the scan. Obviously Nikto do the fast scan. Sometimes whether the internet connection is slow or the server side is slow, it will take time. Otherwise it will give very fast results about any server or any website. See how much details it is giving. In a similar manner, you can try using the WordPress website or any other website. The same technique, the same methods you have to follow, and you will get the much details about that website or the server. And next we'll see it will generating everything. Is there any folder is created here? Let's check that. The scan is over. What we entered? We entered that test.txt. Right, test.txt is here. This is the results. Wow. You can see that. This is the result. It is got output as a TXT format. Whatever the format you need, you can enter there and it will show that format. This is about the Nikto tool. And Nikto tool is one of the best tool while doing the penetration testing. The penetration tester must use this tool. They use this tool because this tool have the some specifications while for doing the testing on the web application. So thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel and please like and share this channel. For I am sharing the knowledge for the world. Those who want to learn the cybersecurity, those who want to be an expert in the cybersecurity, those who want to be an ethical hacker. So please do subscribe and please share this video. Thank you.